Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Accounts. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Twitter account, and it shows there was unusual login activity on your account. To help keep your account safe, please enter your phone number or username to verify that it's you. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Twitter desktop mode. At same time, if you get this error in your Twitter mobile app, also you can try the same method. So anyway, if you get this error message, just press forget password and it asks for my email ID or phone number or username. So you can type any one of them. So I try to put my email ID and then press search option, and they ask for verification code send method. So you can press next option. So now I try to check my Gmail inbox because they sent the verification code, and this is that verification code. So just copy this code and then go back to the Twitter page. So here you can paste that copied code and click to verify, and this code is successfully verified. And also I get the password reset section, so you can type your new password. So once you type your password and then press this option reset password, and they ask for the reason. So why did you change your password? So you can select account may have been accessed by someone else and the second one, and click to submit. And finally this reset process is completed. So in next time, if you want to log in this Twitter, just use this newly created login details. So I try to check it. But friends, now this time you can see my Twitter account is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAunts, and thanks for watching.